Hi guys, MarioSearch9 here, and welcome back to episode of Super Mario Run. Last time, we did World 5-1, and this time, we're doing World 5-2, Poke Vaulting. So, I'm hoping this is at least somewhat easier than the last level, since I was, like, ready to throw my gamepad out the door or something. I don't have to break it. I mean, but this doesn't seem too bad. I mean, alright, so this is all about timing, this one. Go now. Alright, I somehow, like, just timed that perfectly. Alright, I almost just messed that jump up. Alright, so here we have a cannon. Oh good, I did it. First try. Does this guy, like, fall down or something? Alright, we're doing good. Did first try, or, well, I hope. Oh, really? Okay. There we go, well, that was easy. Now it's a matter of these purple coins. Alright, purple coins, let's do it. Was a close call. Oh, okay, I didn't realize that. Oh, what? Okay, I didn't know that. What? Alright. Okay. I don't have to jump over? What? How's it? Okay. Yes. All right. That's good. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. All right. I was kind of worried for a minute. All right. Good. Okay. We're doing good so far. Oh god. These are cutting it close. Alright, I'll probably have to use a bubble sooner or later. Yep, there it is. Woo! Yes. I did it.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Well, 9-8, there it is. I think I should have a pretty easy time with the black coins. You see, I say this now, and later on, I'll just be here for like... Oh! You know, I should have probably talked about this. Some people have been messaging me about, a website called sidekick.com, I believe, or something like that. And I basically, like, collaborate with other people. And... I'd kind of rather do it, like, with people I know than to some random stranger. I mean, like, thanks for the advice, but... I kind of don't really... Wait, what? How am I supposed to get up there? It's not like there's a random turtle show. You know, actually, I'm just gonna read it now. Yep, alright. Oh, thanks. I think, like, one or two other people have commented about it. I think, maybe. Oh! Oh, I see. Oops, my mind is just messed up. Yeah, he just messed up. Darn. Alright, so now I have to do this precise wall jumping. Again. Oh, wow. No, that's okay, I got hit. Okay, come on, let's get this Koopa. Two bubbles. I think I can do this. Maybe. Darn it, of course, that, you know. Alright. Okay, so we want him to be over to the left. Oh! I almost died! Oh my god. I was so close to death. Alright, there it is. World 5-2. So next time, in Super Mario Run, we'll be doing Boo Hind, Lock, and Kid. So see you guys next time for that. Bye!